good ball movement from the Wayland Baptist Our Lady of the Lake basketball game today. When the two teams matched up, they fought until the end. Wayland's J.J. Culver passes to Josh Thrones. There are your highlights for you. There you see, he's passing to Thrones. And with the spin, it goes right back to Culver. The bucket's good. OLLU's Darian Brown, good hand coordination, passes to Brandel Collins. Let's see where he spots him. There he is. He goes up, and it's good for the two. Marco Zelic with a layup, misses. Yepnik Adelfons with the rebound. Brown with the ball. He shoots for the three, and it's good. Final score, 74-60, OLLU.
And as you run down the rest of